Hello there guys, it's Super Andy Cool 123 again today, and plus I've not done a video recently, but I'll be making loads to this today, so you guys just watch out for this. And today it's the other part of my airport project, and this time I'm going to try and pause each video so that it makes sense and whatnot. So what I've started building is a conveyor belt which drags the luggage onto the other side. But just last week I was just thinking that I should use a minecart instead, and then use a minecart with a chest inside as the luggage. And I thought, oh yeah, that would be a lot easier, one of these. So we're going to gotta put a detector rail down with a rail. Okay, okay. Let's carry on. Pardon me. Right. So we're gonna just stick with the normal thing, the normal stone slabs again. They won't reach that high. We need to keep it as a suitable size or whatnot, or else it won't, you know, fit well and whatnot. So hopefully, so let's just put detector rail down and then whatnot. Let's see. Alright, I'll get back to you guys once I've finished. Right, okay, I'm back guys, and I've completed it. What I've done, I've just kept using a load of detector rails. So you see there's one on the other side. So what I'm going to do is just get rid of that and just do an example. Right, so what will happen, the person who's running behind the counter will place the luggage back cart on the top and push. It'll then go down the track and out the other side. Clever that, isn't it? Yeah, so that's one way of doing it. Okay, well, yeah. So that's the conveyor belt done. So now what we're going to do is just improve the luggage compartment, the counter cashier things. So we're going to place, we need to make it nice. So, right, so that's the counter and whatnot. So yeah. But first, I really need to complete this wall. So yeah, I'll get back to you guys as soon as the wall is finished. Okay guys, the wall has been finished, so it separates the two. So let's carry on with this then, shall we? So we're going to have like four counters of some sort, because there's one, two, three. Oh no, three then. And then two glass blocks on the side just to keep the thieves away. There must be like, we need to have like a security thing. So yeah, it'll look something like that, and then they'll pass. They'll pass the minecart with the chest, place it down on a rail. So I'm gonna put some rails here, facing that way. They'll give it, and that's it. We'll take it, and then place it on there. So hopefully guys, this will be a very good project. I'm doing thousands of projects in my spare time. I've done loads recently, yeah. So that's the main thing as well, so we need to cover most of that up with like something to bar it off or something like that. So yeah. Right, there we go. Do something like that just to make a little bit more fancy. Right, and then they'll press the motor. Right, let's go around to the other side, shall we? So what we're going to do now is build the main rail line towards the luggage department of the plane. So we're just gonna continue with that. So they'll pat, it'll go round and out nobody's gonna notice because it'll all be blocked, and then we'll say the luggage compartment for all of them will be about here, and then we're gonna block it off here, and then we'll make this is just like a narrow entrance, and then we build up on this side. And then all the luggage will be there, you know. So, I'm going to start building that. So, I'll get back to you guys as soon as it's finished. Okie dokie, guys. I've managed to finish it in just about 5 minutes. So, I managed to extend the rail track into here. I didn't bother about the flooring. It doesn't matter. I will light it up. So, it'll come here. It'll stop. The managers who are running the plane will come and collect the chests and place them on the plane. Okay? So, basically, that's what that bit is. You know? So, I will get to the roof in a different video, but for now, we need to just do other stuff. Right, so what's next? Just let me check my time limit. Yeah, I've got plenty of time, don't worry. Just another few minutes. So, let's finish this. I don't know why that's there. Let's just get rid of that. Right, perfect. And then I'm just going to do the rest of the roof, and then I'll get back to you. Alrighty, I managed to finish in a long time as well. So what this is going to be is the waiting room. The waiting room for when they go on the plane and stuff. That. So again, I'm going to cover the flooring up with iron blocks because it just makes it a bit more fancy to present. It makes it more presentable. The other bits like that one where they put the carts in and that. That I just built earlier. That doesn't really matter about flooring, it's just the main airport and the plane and the customs that we need to worry about. So, I've been meaning to tell you this for a while. If I said roof earlier about me building all this, if I said roof, I apologize. It's meant to be a wall with stone, not cobblestone. Anyway, I'm just making it with iron. So, and then what we're gonna do, we're gonna have a lot of seats on the front where we can have all the people sat down and hold on, I've got somebody at the door. Sorry about that, guys, it's just something, somebody wanted to speak to me. Anyway, let's carry on. I have now officially got 43 subscribers now, which is grand. So, good news for me. This will just help me make more videos, just to be quite honest with you. Oh, bum. I'd just like to give a thank to Bradley Rippingale for helping me make the for making the website for me, and he was the one who suggested I did the airport project in the first place, you know. So, all right, so I'm just gonna stop this video and carry on. Okay, I managed to finish as well. So, unfortunately, I can't continue this video because my time nearly up. So, thank you guys for watching. So, subscribe to SuperAndyCool123 for more Minecraft videos. Check out the website superandycool123.weebly.com for more info and other stuff. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time.